max HP buff. By 40. Is there anything I can do with frog eggs? Or frogs? I actually am not sure. We're gonna find out. Because this is giving me 5 frog legs. Glowing meat and 3 eggs. Is there any more around here? There might be some in the mire. Scraps of wood. Alright, there could be a Wendigo here. Let's just see if I can scope it. 1, 2, 3, glowing one. No grenades. How many of them do you think I can take out before they reach me? None if I wait around. But maybe I'll draw out the fight. Take them out one by one. As long as I don't get seen. Just wait for them to reset. Back down there? Yeah, they are. Glowing one's right there, though. So let's aim for that one. No, wait, that's too hard. This one. I missed. I'm still hidden. Okay, that's lucky. I still see you. That just leaves one. I'm pretty sure it's just this guy left. I'm not gonna be able to cripple its leg. But I can get some good damage off here at least. Halfway. Alright, see me. Gotta run. And reload. Why is it running like that? That's weird. Glowing blood. Helpful. Fuel tanks. Turn that away. Have a high enough lockpick for that. What about here? No, again. A basement? Was this basement always here? I don't remember it from the last time. But it probably was there. And it's likely that there are more ghouls. Either that or I'm just hearing atmospheric noise. My hidden bar isn't moving. I think I'm alone in here then. Okay. Right arm? Pocketed though. But level 10. I should probably scrap it, the leather armor. When I hit level 20. Why are you here?
In my current condition.
Well, okay. My only That's fine, I guess.
A long nap in a deep hole.
open any of these doors. I know there's supposed to be a way up to... Oh, there we go. Fire escape. Is this open? Requires a key. Rusted key? Alright, well, we're heading south now. That should be where the Highland Marsh is. Off in this direction. So I might want to head there to see if I can get any Mirelurk eggs without fighting the queen. I could also try and find some gulpers along the way too. For a slurry dish which helps you breathe underwater. I wanted to write that recipe down as well. I come across any of those enemies. I'm in the right place. Blood Rage, that sounds friendly. Doesn't it? There's nothing in this direction. It sounds so close. Let's just head over here. Eggs are probably a lot closer to where it's lurking around. So I'll just leave it alone. Okay, so we've got bugs here then. Which probably means blood bugs, stingwings, bloat flies. Ah. Wow, one shot. Interesting. Two-star legendary? I thought it hadn't seen me yet. I got parasites. Looks like there are shotgun shells over there. Where is it? Oh, there you are. Wait. Bugs can open gates now? Interesting. Shells. Right. Out of the danger zone. Hibiscus. Oh, it gives me acid. I need that for lemonade. Nice, we got plants for rugs. What does the mole miner pail do again? Need to use one of those. It's heading south. Oh, I need to check the other house. I think there's another blood bug in there. Unless... No, there is. I can hear it. I must be upstairs. That's all of them. For acid. You had another combat shotgun, even better. I need to find a workbench now, though. Check there one more time. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything here that I can use. That. Oh, it's somebody cutting wood.
I don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
Cool.
Killing ain't my style. I prefer to put axe to wood.
There might be something outside of the shack over here. Let me get a look at my map again. Yeah, I think Gulper Lagoon is right in this area. So I have to head south after I check this out. That could be it right there. I didn't catch a disease from that. Or that. No workbench. I might actually have to use the carry weight thing. Booster. I don't know how long that lasts, but I'm gonna use it. Okay, let's head south. Maybe I can find something at the bunker. Just have to hurry up. I go to the bunker, I can come back to the place I think is Gulper Lagoon and check for them after. Not picking up anything on vats yet. A blood leaf. Nice. Blood leaf and soot flower from the forest can be used to make wait, what's that? Sorry, got distracted. Can be used to make healing salve. Can I not fire at this? I don't think so. Whatever it is, it's down here. I think Bloodleaf is in most healing salve recipes, though. How am I supposed to get down there? Oh, is this like a trail? No, it's a drop-off. Man, I'm tempted to force science this. For science. Oh, it actually worked. So this tree is like a ramp then. Nice. A sledgehammer, okay. Dinner fork, plastic plate, some empty vodka. Excavator over barbed lead pipe. Take some glowing fungus. This hasn't helped though. I'm still looking for a workbench. come down. That one's run off this way. And that one's level 40. I'm pretty sure I can take him. Especially with my double barrel. I'm gonna knock some health off first. Another combat shotgun. Alright, what do we have in here? Workbench. Alright, so that's level 40, that's level 40, it's level 20. Okay. Well, that solved my carrying capacity problem for the time being. But I'm gonna see what else is down here. Pretty much for food. Oh, this is the IOU bunker. Okay. I know where I am.
Stop.